हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द एक्सपायरी अपडेट पॉडकास्ट एट कोटक सिक्योरिटीज़। दिस इज सहज अग्रवाल, हेड ऑफ डेरिवेटिव रिसर्च। लेट मी शेयर सम व्यूज़ ऑन द मीडियम टर्म मार्केट बिफोर वी एंटर इनटू द एक्सपायरी आउटलुक। सो सिंस द एंड ऑफ नवंबर, निफ्टी विटनेस्ड एलिवेटेड वोलेटिलिटी विद अ लॉट ऑफ सेलिंग प्रेशर सीन अक्रॉस द बोर्ड। इवन द FII नंबर्स ओवरऑल वर क्वाइट नेगेटिव एंड दैट पुट अस इनटू एन अनसर्टेन एनवायरमेंट गिवन ऑन दी technical charts pushing the markets into an uncertain environment. In the last one or two sessions, we've seen a change in trend, significant change in trend rather, and along with that, we've seen some breakout patterns also. With the sustain above 17,800, we believe now again the market has entered into a trending phase, and overall we would expect a 19,000, 19,500 going ahead in the next few weeks. So that's the medium term outlook. Now coming back to the expiry, let's look at some option pointers. The maximum open interest buildup is seen at 17,700 put options and 18,000 call options for the weekly series. Similarly, for Bank Nifty, the maximum open interest buildup is seen at 37,000 put and 38,000 call options. The FI and the Pro segment both have witnessed positive bias action. Addition in index long futures and reduction in index options short positions is something that we've witnessed, which both indicate that the bias is positive and is expected to remain positive. So for the expiry day, since we've already witnessed a significant move, the support remains a bit at the lower end, but we're seeing a very, very strong base at 17,750, and any correction or any dip on the expiry day is expected to be bought into with the support of 17,750. Only a breach of the same can invite some selling pressure. So basically, working with a positive bias for the medium as well as the short term, and the immediate support that we're looking at is 17,750. Thank you and have a nice trading session.